Four men are under arrest after they allegedly solicited cash for a funeral, and it turns out it was all a scam. Rialto police received numerous calls about four men waving signs at the intersection of Riverside and Baseline Avenues, causing a traffic hazard there. The men claimed they were collecting money from drivers for a child's funeral, but a police investigation revealed that was false. There was no funeral at all. The suspects were arrested for theft under false pretense and taken into custody.